athletics competition continues tonight in Kazan. First up, the women's hammer throw final. And here you see Zalina Marghieva of Moldova. Her sixth attempt. And there's the windup. She likes that throw a lot. Her best throw of the day will be 71 meters, 10 centimeters. And here's the sixth attempt for Russia's Oxana Kondratyeva. And it's off. Great height on that throw. Her best of the day will be 72 meters, 22 centimeters, as the Russians cheer her on. American Jeneva McCall likes that throw, and McCall will take the gold medal. Her best throw, 73 meters, 75 centimeters. And there you see the full results table, and the athletes on the podium receiving their medals.